graduates, believing in oneself is a virtue that not many people have. It molds people, young people like you. Those who want to succeed in life often believe in themselves. Like myself, when I was young, I believed in myself that I can do it, and today I reap what I sow in my early days. And I will continue to reap, and I will continue to harvest in the years to come, because I believe in myself. There are many great examples of people who believe in themselves and did what they did because they believe in themselves. Let me give you a few examples. Indira Gandhi, a famous Indian leader, he believed that he can end colonialism in India because he believed himself that he can do it. He did it. He ended colonialism in India. Another great example is Nelson Mandela. You've heard about him, you've read about him. Nelson Mandela ended apartheid policy in South Africa, even in the event that he was put in prison. He still believed that he could do it. And he did it. He ended apartheid policy in South Africa, and today South Africa is a democratic country. Let me take you home. Our founding father, the late Grand Chief Sir Michael Somare, is another great example. Grand Chief Sir Michael Somare believed in himself, even though there were odds against him, many odds against him. Many people of Papua New Guinea at that time believed that Papua New Guinea was not ready to become independent. But with this prized virtue of believing in himself, Sir Michael led this beautiful people to gain independence in 1975. Because he believed in himself. Graduates, let me give you one final example. James Mark, our current Prime Minister. Who would have thought that he would ever become a Prime Minister? He was securely a Finance Minister in the previous government. Everyone believed that at that time they were pushing their names. Only one person, and that person was James Mark. He believed in himself that he could do it. And today, he is the 8th Prime Minister of Papua New Guinea. Graduates, you have done it. You have done it here at ITI, International Training Institute, because you believe in yourself. You can still do it in the future, because you have now have the experience in believing in yourself. May I call this lecture the magic. You now have the magic. The magic that you can believe in yourself. You have developed it here at ITI, and so when you go into whatever areas may be the public service, private sector, or if, even if you are highly employed in whatever capacity you have, continue to believe in yourself, and you can do it there too. Finally, I can take this opportunity to congratulate you, graduates, on behalf of Papua New Guinea Institute of Human Resources. Congratulations, all.